So there was pretty good lunch this week, huh?